But Edward was going so fast, rushing to get his freight trucks that he came from the docks, that he came off the track and hit Cranky, who fell right into a ditch. Luckily, no one was hurt.